And that's when they're not moving at you. That's it.
Malykhin. He's pulled. Somehow RDR still out. He's out. Out. That's it.
There was no recovery from that particular punch. You're going to definitely give the athlete the ability to defend himself, but you can see right there.
By way of knockout and new undisputed one light heavyweight and interim heavyweight champion of the world, Anatoly.
World title fight, co-main event, what a start for Cade Ratolo. Point right now.
Well, these are world-class grapplers, bro. So they've been doing this their entire life, so I doubt that they're going to go too tired. But that's another, it looks like he's possibly going for a heel hook right here.
And that's why I love these matches, because of the pace of the match.
They both said it would be exciting, and it has lived up to that and then some.
And still undisputed, one lightweight submission grappling champion of the world, Cade Ratolo.
Cade Ratolo, no surprise.
What he's going to do, he could have an effective stand-up kick.
Job working his way back up.
Oh, a low shot to the groin area.
And I'm 100% certain that he didn't.
Herb Dean just called it off.
Wow.
And Anna's 10-1 coming in. 7 finishes, 6-1 in one championship. Just continuing to improve.
Dean's always in the gym. He's always in the gym. Gantanas drops down. Beautiful hip toss. That was slick looking, but he might give up his back here in the dying seconds of this round.
From a superior position of being in the back.
Firing left to the head. Couple of hammers.
It's forcing Jackie into kind of a bad situation. This chance
to settle the score between these two. Big kick. Kitchen response. They're throwing him now. Good stuff here. Huge combination.
That's right.
Oh, wow.
Could this be the finish?
Transitions beautifully into a triangle.
So at this point in time, Ty Ratolo is up.
There's the tag.
Can't see. He had the wrist bent before he actually extended the arm. But
body kick from Edward. And a 1-2. Edward going on top of the light. So they take it to the canvas. Oh, they're going.
There's that right hand.
Wow.
Nice little touch right now. And Denise is kind of getting. There's another right hand. She's got a push.
To the face. Simbalonga.
Malykhin landed one of her own.
Mirza Mukhamedov can wall walk here and use the fence just to kind of reposition his legs and roll out the back.
Hammer fists on the way up from Umar Khan. And again, firing shots.
And just over and over scoring points with the takedowns, Rich.